Watch your mind. I'm moving with you. know what, let me just wipe that brow for you.
Up there goes all the makeup. Tom, wow, what a performance, mate. How many hours of rehearsal went into that?
All up about 50 minutes.
No, not how long did your routine go for? We've all been waiting 50 minutes. How many lessons per week?
I've had one lesson a week for 7 weeks, but stepping out Dance Factory are just unbelievable. Ricky out on there.
They've done an amazing job. All right, you can swipe you with us. We'll go to the judges and get their comments first. Mr. Dickinson, what do you think?
Yeah, look, that was a thrilling performance, worthy of a Golden Rhino, I'd say, Tom. Had crowd involved, had costume change and everything. Very impressed. Very well done. Congratulations.
All right, Justine, what did you think?
Oh, I'm blown away. When you ripped your pants off on stage, just well done. That was fantastic. And yeah, never mind Michael Jackson, this is it. That was it. Well done.
All right. And he's the main judge, Pete from Lazy River. What did you find wrong with his performance?
Well, I really couldn't find too much wrong. I love the pelvic thrusting. You've obviously been practicing for more than 7 weeks for that one. I thought Michael Jackson was dead. Can you just do that one more time for us? And the facial expressions. You've got it all happening. That was your moment. Well done. Fantastic, Tom.
All right, I have a funny feeling we're going to set the standard for the rest of the night here. Matt, what was the first? 10! Justine, 10! All right. Oh!